But all you did. It's supposed to take you down there. I didn't even do it correctly, like, let's both. Go!
You're fine.
Ah! there's nothing even down here. Okay. Well, hello, my Giga Pete. Hope you're having a wonderful Giga Day. So today we're gonna go back through episodes 1 through possibly 3, I think. 1 to 3, maybe 4. Whatever point it was that we got to the the race, I think. Because I guess we had some issues of actually starting. It's just really difficult to explain. So we're gonna have to redo the first few episodes, I guess, and then we get the other stuff before I can actually post the other video, which I already have recorded and practically set up. So yeah, there's always that. And once Crazy Peanut Pie gets off this, we will get started. Alright. So, that's movie 1. Yep. And we will be somewhat cheating because now we actually have characters to do free play. So, let's do this. Can I not use... Oh. I went to the wrong person. Yes, Droidicas are awesome. It'll automatically give us a Sith. The game automatically gives us everything that we need, given if we have everything that it can give us. Well, let's see if we can make this as entertaining as we did the day before. Gonna try pulling up my chat group somehow, wherever I do that. Okay. This start. Are you ready? Alright. I like how you chose the little worker droid.
I look so dainty.
Oh yeah! Awesomeness! Aww, had to sing us together. Woo!
I can't even assess!
On your own.
Thing is awesome.
I can't even jump.
Yeah, how do I switch characters? I'm trying to remember. How do I? Oh, okay, there we go.
Wait, how? What? Oh.
But we must get True Jedi. Oh wait, we really don't need to worry about True Jedi. I forgot, since it's free play.
I'm a
droid guy! Woo! Have a month to hunt Peanut Pie.
I can kill 2 at once!
Wait.
We've already been in there before, we don't need to. Oh wait, I think there was something that we weren't able to do last time. And you actually need to be our C-3PO.
Mm.
Oh, it was a different room that we needed. But still. Push the button! The heck? A new shot. Traitor!
I'm a traitor. What do you expect?
Okay. Oh yeah. God, that happens. Pick up the box.
Wow.
Like a pro. All right, this way. No, it wasn't this one. Yes. Oh, sorry. No, it wasn't this room. It was a different... It was a big room like the other. Come on. Rollin', rollin', rollin'. Sorry. I can't control where I shoot. Or you shoot. This way. This way. This way. Okay, I need to turn into the kid. Anakin! I mean, this is probably open over here. Yep, it is. Acha! Like a ninja. See, like, look at that! He glitched out! You! You were like in the floor or something.
Oh my god, danger shark!
See, that's what happened with you! Oh wait, we never did this one because we didn't have RTD2. Let's check out this. Yay! So what do we have here? I must use the force.
Hey,
it's
not want to make a run over here. First I thought I was flying, but I was like, what?
You're totally flying. Yes. What is this? What does this do? I feel like I should know what this does, but I do not. Go destroy those droids. These ones.
I couldn't see him really. Oh.
What are you supposed to do? And
what the heck are you doing?
I have no clue, in all honesty.
Oh, is there something like up
there? That's what I'm wondering.
There's a thing there.
Oh, I saw it! I saw it!
Wait.
Get down here!
There's also something over here as well.
Oh, there is. You are correct, sir. I don't even think we can, like, jump up in there legitimately. Ah, almost had it. Huh? Oh, we can.
Oh,
yeah,
my
don't fall off there. And he's gone.
You're saying?
I did nothing wrong to you, sir. So what do you want? Do you want R2-D2? Do. Oh, and what did I do? Oh, I bet I opened the door. And R2-D2 once more. Yep. I honestly have to agree. I figured like there'd be more.
Something just flew over here.
What flew?
This gear.
Cause it was supposed to be there.
Yeah, this gear just turned small.
Look, see? Like, I hope the recording catches that. That'd be awesome.
Oh yeah.
This way.
Freaking floating. Like skimming for a moment, you're like floating forward.
Yeah, that happened with you as well. Okay, something's gone right here. Okay, we gotta open hatches. What is going on?
Oh,
here it is. Do it. We were C-3PO for a second, or whatever this one is. Let's go. Radissimo.
What?
That's Radissimo.
Whee!
Aww. Alright. So. First of all, it's like one of my favorite characters to use.
I like this guy because I got shields.
R2-D2. See what we find in door number one. Something's up here. Oh, okay, I see. So. Just to do that.
Oh.
And then you're supposed to jump up in there. I guess. And then, boom! Which one is it? Oh, I wish I could know. I wish I knew which one that was. No!
That was funny.
USB. Alright, you need to come over here. That way I can. Nope. So I can do this. And that. And that. And that is how the Giga Munches. I missed the thing.
Nazhat!
See, you can't just do my thing. Ah, my goodness! Don't attack the little robot! I work! It'll hit me. I just didn't touch you.
That was great. I am invincible.
I felt
invincible for the first time in my life.
Good for you. You need to be over here.
Yeah, I am correct.
They have all been destroyed, Master.
We weren't even on it! Our best friend made it show that the button was green.
Let's see. Voila!
I beat you too.
No, I'm pretty sure I did it first. Unlocked. Super gonk. What's super gonk?
I thought there was a gonk toy.
That's true. I wonder what a super gonk would be.
I want to go like gonk
toy. They're kind of little square things that like wobble around. Alright, on to the next part. Hear ya. Hear ya. Let's see,
Oh, we got a blue thing?
I didn't know that, in all honesty.
Oh, it might have been like the one.
Oh. I don't know how we get these blue things.
It could be that a blue one's not in this one.
It's always possible. That should be this guy. Fly around. That's a gonk thread, by the way. We have to buy the block. We've only unlocked it. Ready, set, go!
So we get all the ones on that line? Is that what's going
to be? Don't worry, title. There's nothing! This does nothing! Although I can fly circles around you.
You have mail! You have mail! Let's have a blanket!
Let's do this! Alright, come on, let's go! Go, 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 go! No messing around this time! Slam dunk. I hope it blows up on you.
Don't give up my run.
Told ya.
Okay, I didn't hear it.
Although I was interested in being a Gungan that can actually attack.
I know. That's awesome.
Yeah. I can jump super high and I can attack. I'm a Gungan. Oh, I got shot. And the face! Come on! Just. I did it! I'm a boss! I can't remember in honesty.
Let me find
Toll. That's what it is.
That's what it
is. I see you up there. See you. Yep, you're right. Ah! Huzzah! Bounty hunters can access this area. Well, no dirt. That's right, we gotta use the force!
They didn't see me
kiss. Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, there's a tunnel right here, that's right.
There might have been a secret thing along that path there. Didn't you see?
I didn't see a path up there. I saw the ledge, but there was nothing up there. Talk about this?
Yeah.
Whoa. I mean, you're welcome to do what you want, but there's nothing that way.
Let's go through some more.
Let's do this!
Whoa, I just pushed that.
Okay.
Let's Skywalker.
No, it's not a tunnel for crawling, that's where the, Oh my god! Ah!
You're not gonna attack him for me! Exactly.
Get out of the way so I can attack him! Alright, let's speed this up. You can crawl in here?
Back.
Oh, where did this hole take? What? He crawled out of the ground. That's all you did. Oh, it's supposed to take you down there. I didn't even do it correctly, like, let's both... Go!
You're fine.
Ah! There's nothing even down here.
What the heck? Let me know! You went through it like you didn't do a few things.
Huh?
I said you went through the same way. I'm done.
I was the one that was down there.
No, I was the one that was down there.
I was controlling my character. Haha! Ooh, I strong I was a force. Wait. We got Gungans to be able to jump up places. I don't think we can jump up here. We have to jump over this way. Yeah, there's nothing. There's nothing down there.
It was shaped as if it was like a...
Ah! You can do it!
You can do it!
Please!
You know, it walks off the edge cliff.
Ah!
Wait. What about the other four screen things?
Huh? There was nothing important in there. We already went in there before.
Did we not get anything?
Nope, we did not. Because they're not exactly important, you would actually have to grab it. Otherwise, it's just a lucky draw. Let's go!
Run!
A Gungan with a droid following. That's kind of hilarious.
Did we actually complete it? Oh, we still got like four more pieces. Darn it.
Yeah, well, we got the first episode.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Now we can actually do the fun stuff in this next one.
You mean like the free plays?
The place where all we are is the gun people at first. The princess and her follower. Awesomeness! Hello everyone, this is GigaRex tuning in to say thank you for watching today's Lego Star Wars Saga episode, and I really hope you guys liked it. Please hit the like button, please subscribe. I want to try to hit up to, if I can, 75 or 100 views, if I could, that'd be amazing. My first video in a long time, which I'm hoping to keep up with more often, just more and more things kept on coming up, and just issues had happened. And I just want to say thank you for tuning in. I'm going to try to keep up with this weekly. I can't make promises as to that, so it's going to be either preferably weekly up to bi-weekly, maybe even sometimes monthly, depending on how just work goes, until I can actually turn this into a full-time gig, which would be wonderfully amazing. And I know I've done this stream a couple times for recording, and I just want to just say it's all been amazing to do this, and it's actually kind of turning into a bit of a dream now that it's all coming true. And let's see, yes, I do know I am streaming this. It's actually the best way for me to do recording, because I'm a little bit new at the whole editing thing. I do want to thank you for that. In fact, it just makes this more realistic. I don't even mind the comments while I'm doing this. So I actually will be ending this pretty soon. Guys, I just want to say thank you for like the fifth time now. It's just really so cool. Please have a giga day. That's how the giga munches. Hit that like button. Subscribe. Do whatever you want. Catch us on YouTube. And catch you guys later. Bye.